Hold, please. There we go.
Come in. Come in. Would you come in, please? Door's open.
Sweetheart.
Hi, honey. Come on in.
Are your parents here?
I don't think so.
Oh, good.
Howard.
Well, I'm sorry. You know how I feel about this meeting the in-laws. It makes me nervous.
You have nothing to worry about.
It'd be all right if they weren't such big stars. The glamorous life.
Howard, does this look glamorous?
Well, yeah, it does.
This is Buffalo, New York. It's like Scranton without the charm.
I was born here, actually.
Oh.
I like Scranton, too.
Howard, the point is, it's not Broadway, and they're doing rep.
Right. What's rep again?
More than one play and repertory. They alternate. Right now, it's Private Lives by Noel Coward and Cyrano de Bergerac. Except they have cut down Cyrano for a small company. They do it with five actors.
Right. The sort of one nostril version.
It's sort of sweet that you're nervous about meeting them.
Nervous? Look at me, I'm a wreck. Do they know I'm in show business too?
You're not exactly in show business. I mean, they wouldn't think of it as show business.
Right. I am on TV.
You're a weatherman.
I mean, it's kind of acting, like your parents.
Howard, they do Shakespeare and Chekhov. You do precipitation.
I know.
Howard, it's a wonderful job. I'm very proud of you. We can settle down and have children.
I love children. I want to have six at least.
Let's start with one. Now listen to me. I want you to be very, very nice to them. Tell them how much you admire their work.
Well, I do. I mean, my God, when I was a kid, they were on the cover of Life magazine. Shakespeare on Broadway.
Look out, Barrymores. Here come the Hays. They didn't reproduce when they're in China.
Wow.
Then they had two big flops in a row and went to Hollywood.
I know. I saw every movie they ever made.